Unit 5, page 51, listening, exercises 2 and 3. Number 1, Sophie.
Where's home for you, Sophie?
For me, home is the place where I can be happy. I'm thinking of my bedroom. I feel really happy there.
What do you like best there?
My desk. It's got the docking station for my MP3 player, of course, with two very good speakers, so I can listen to my favourite music. That's cool.
Number 2. James.
Where's home for you?
That's a difficult question. I feel at home where it isn't noisy. I think for me, home is the living room at my grandparents' house.
What things do you like best there?
The big soft armchair. It's very comfortable. I love sitting in it and watching TV.
Number 3. Mia.
Where's home for you?
The kitchen in the flat where I live with my mum and my sister.
What do you like best there, Mia?
It's quite small, but it's always busy and full of people talking and having fun. My mum's always cooking something and I love helping her. She asks me all about school and my friends. I love telling her about my life and then at the end there's a delicious cake to eat.
Number 4. Daniel.
Where's home for you?
My garden.
Your garden?
Yes, we've got a really big garden.
And what do you like best there?
I like playing football there with my friends. It's great. I can forget about everything and just enjoy myself. I think when I'm with my friends, I always feel like I'm at home.